help me. What happened to the hardest
fucking point in my face?
I'm fucking smashing my guy. What are you gonna do about it? Troop troop gang, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hello, my name is Akafi. I'm doing a prank on my brother. I'm doing that I peed on myself prank. I'm currently downstairs, he's currently upstairs. I'm gonna call him, he's gonna help me redecorate the room, and then I'm gonna pee on myself. Yeah, so before we get the video started, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, make sure you subscribe down below, and if you haven't turned your notification bell on, make sure you click the notification bell so you know every time I upload. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna go and make the pee or whatever. I'm gonna make it look like a pee. Let's go. Guys, so the way I'm gonna create the pee is I found an almost finishing empty bottle of honey. So I washed it out and now I'm gonna put a little bit of water and then I'm gonna also put a coloring food. Let me show you how I'm gonna do this. Let's go. Fill it up water because I'm gonna be putting this under my trousers, my pants, and yeah, let's go. Then I've got a coloring food, luckily, which is orange, as you guys can see. I'm gonna put, I can't do two, okay. I've only got one hand, so please bear with me. I'm trying my best, and yeah, my brother is currently upstairs, so he can't hear all of this. So I'm gonna put a little bit of coloring food, as you guys can see. Oh, wow, this is such a good idea. Yes! I'm not gonna lie, this is such a good idea, look. And then I'm gonna add salt. Don't ask me how I know this, but like, okay, don't ask me how I know what pee tastes like. Do not ask me that. Please do not ask me what pee tastes like. Let me close the lid. Yes, that doesn't look like a pee. Okay, it looks more like a honey, but it looks like a pee. I'm not lying. That does look like a pee. So I've got the pee. I made it like, try to make it look like a pee. Let's go, I'm gonna call him. And then I'm gonna put it under my trousers. Yeah, let's go. Abdo! Abdo! Afda! Kyle, help me please. I need help. There's no way I need it. I need help now. Okay, so I need to move this chair over there. I need help.
What chair?
That chair. Because her boy said we need to move the chairs.
And move it. Where are you gonna move it?
She said move it here because she said yesterday she moved it here, but she doesn't like it here, so she wants it to be moved there. So help me with this one, please.
So she done it yesterday, and she said.
Yeah, because that's what she said to me. Just help me hold it there on the other side. Make sure you hold it on both.
Oh shit, wait.
Okay, are you holding it, yeah? Okay, let's put it this one here. You have to put it in. And we can put that one there. So try to get this one out here. Try getting this one out. Are you handicapped? Miss Kusata, what the f are you stupid?
There's a lid, look at it.
Oh my god, you're acting so dumb, wallahi. Like, seriously. Hanukkah, what's gonna get? Sosuko! Put this here and Kasoji! The hell's wrong with you?
You know, I can't even help you!
Okay, you help, you have to help me.
I mean, isn't gonna help. I help all day then, I'm just watching me.
Abba said that you can't listen. Look, you stop acting like that. I'm just kidding. What the fuck's wrong with you? Put this one here. I don't know how early she wants it, and then can't come over. How can I do it? Come over. If you break it, well,
I think you're the one pushing it, what I?
Okay, so we like that. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Oh my god! I peed on myself.
What?
I peed. Karalık. Devola. This is happening to me. I ain't telling.
What?
It's happening to me these days. Oh my god.
Relax.
It's a pee. Look, smell it.
Samur, brother. How are you gonna put pee in my face?
Say, well, like, I put it on the carpet as well, how well, like, she's gonna f us up.
No, go on that, well, I be like, move from me, Otto, move, go over there, go over there.
Otto, why are you pushing me? I'm already in
the car, fam.
I'm already in pee.
I put pee in my f***ing face, bro, relax.
What the hell's wrong with you, Otto? Look, I'm already in pee, my trousers are.
How you pee yourself, you're a grown man, fam?
I don't know what's happening to me these days.
I don't know, shut these days.
Oh my god.
So you.
Okay, give me tissue before I move to Nijaso. It's gonna be on everywhere.
Oh
my god, look.
Stop shouting, bro.
That's an idiot peeing on me, fam.
What the hell are you shouting? What?
You flipping peed on my face, man.
What the hell? Hey, why are you guys shouting?
Get a tissue,
fam?
Get a tissue while I hit.
What?
I pee.
You pee?
Yeah.
At your big age?
Yeah, look on the carpet. What happened to
the carpet?
He's an idiot, fam. Man said, I've been peeing for the last couple of days.
Man said, for the last couple of days? Yo, bro, are you okay? Like, you to help.
Can I have to eat? Can I move this
for top?
I didn't move this for top.
No, no, sir.
Because he flipping peed on my face, fam.
I didn't pee on your face. I literally just touched you by accident.
What the fuck are you doing? Wait. Why are you touching me?
Oh my god.
How are you peeing?
I'm literally telling you.
Yo, grown up.
What the f***? Where?
How the flipping?
Hey, what the f- Hey,
what the f- you doing?
Yeah, because look,
what happened to
you? Smell it, what happened to that? Smell it, I'm not playing with you. I'm doing it these days.
Look how yellow that is, bro. How thick that shit is, bro.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, it's not people's pee are yellow.
So why are you putting it on my face?
Yeah,
are you,
relax.
Why are you putting
what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? No, what are you gonna do?
Yo.
It's a f***ing pee. It's not that
f***ing. It's the fuck.
It's not the end of the world. It's a pee. Look, it's a pee. I really pee on my
face.
You know, you're not other than just picking the whole carpet, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Idiot!
he got him back! Okay. I was actually ready for this
thing. I don't know.
I had a...
What was that?
Oh my god.
It was...
What was that actually?
It was this. It was a red coloured drink.
So it's a honey.
And you're here, I'm gonna fuck you up.
So wait,
fuck off. It's not honey, like I said, it's honey. This is not honey. It's honey, this water I didn't buy you.
I can.
What do you mean? Why are you still?
Ken,
I it's not pee.
Nah,
like
I don't trust you, bro.
What happened to that? It's not
I don't trust you, bro.
It's not that. I'm telling you, it's not pee. Why would I pee on myself?
Bro,
it's a prank. It's a prank,
that
bro.
That shit looks like pee, bro. Why? Madam.
What happened to
that? It's a prank.
Shut up, fam.
What happened to that?
Prank, fam. Muskadi, film. Look.
How do
I know why you're making a heart attack.
Oh, you mentioned Muskadi. You're gonna go.
Shut up. But anyway, it's a prank. I hope you guys. Well,
I'm not.
A few moments later.
It's a prank, guys. I hope you guys liked it. Give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. And I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you share it. Yeah, all of that. And this guy is a stupid ass for telling Hoyo. This guy told Hoyo that I peed on myself. How are you lying? It was a prank. And you wanted to fucking fight me. What? But guys, yeah, that was a successful prank. I got them, I got the whole family. But yeah, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe down below. Yeah, and make sure you share the video.
Not gonna lie, the prank on my man was a common one.
What prank?
A common one, Abdul's one.